Economic inequality means some people, some households, are earning more than others or have incomes above others. It can be fairly equal, some people making more and others making less, or much less equal, with a few people making huge amounts, others making some, and large numbers making very little. Inequality has varied over time. Right now, inequality in the United States is the highest it's been in 80 years. And that also seems to be true in much of Western Europe.